Bob is a grumpy bugger who works at a car yard. He's so old and cranky, people can barely understand what he's mumbling on about. Why on earth would they make him the customer service manager? The funny thing is, when I called him with a few special mumbles of my own, I actually did feel as if I had just been serviced.
Bob speaking.
Mr.
Speaking.
Yes, I've been giving you as a contact because I recently bought a Nissan. I'm not very happy with it because it's gone good to a deal.
Really?
It was bought with a warranty.
Yeah.
Okay, and I find myself not far down the path.
Yeah, right. See you later.
What do you mean, see you later? I want to deal with my warranty.
Yeah, well, that's good. If you start to speak properly, then I'll deal with you. Otherwise, I'm hanging up.
I am speaking properly. I can't.
Right.
I can't.
Okay.
Well, why are you talking to me like this?
Because I cannot understand what you're saying.
Well, I'm just trying to tell you that I purchased a car from you.
You told me that 3 times.
Okay, and when I'm driving it now along the highway, within 10, 15 kilometers, it just starts to get a bit lifted.
I'm not
talking
about this.
We were just talking about my car.
I know we're just talking about your car.
And the warranty...